Meditations on the stations of Mansur Al-Hallaj. Each station its own gift. One part conceivable, the other not. Then the stranger entered the desert and crossed. And he embraced and stood under the whole of it. He did not find anything familiar or useful, either on the mountain or on the plain. One, manners, adab. What is the manner, I mean the matter, with you standing there in the desert? Take your hands out of your pockets. The desert has no manners, but many pockets, which is no excuse for your lack of know-how when it comes to sharing. The last pinch of hot sand and mica hides as lint in the pockets of your heart. Two, awe, rahab. The awe is in the gawking. When you see it, it scares you. Where it's the unseen, you seem to want to care for, even though it scars you to face the awe that is not in the thing or the it, but between the two. It's the relation a we can be. Three, fatigue, nasab. Tiredness of the beginning century. Go into it, the fatigue, let it round off the all too nervy edges, loosen the tie, dye the saffron, heart take heart in fat and gay, no sob but reinvent a hammock, act with languor as you slip beneath the tent, O Sheikh. Four, Sarash, misspelling for search. Talab. There is confusion inside, an error, the terms are demands on the table. Que sera, sera, arch labels, reach high demands, resignation no better than search, desire. Search your words for the con of fusion. Make letters stand out even if they shiver. It is snow tales this dawn. Words like palm trees are in high demand. Desist. Five. Wonder. Ajab. And you'll find or wonder if you don't, and if you do, wonder to wonder. A wonder is a jab in the head. A wonder pries the heart ajar. Or is a done thing too often, blinds us to what's left to do. So he walks on water, whatever. A miracle, in other words, is a wonder, ein Wunder, someone sore and wounded, a real god or wonder worker. The loaves and the wine at the wedding, a neat trick, but one we need to be able to do anywhere, all the time, we can or could, that wonder would be called just distribution of the world's wealth. Six. Perishing. A tub. He called that just retribution, but nothing retro is just. Only life going forward is just, even in its perishing. A tub. To die into the breath that enlivens you. Leaven of perishing. Petite mort, or even just a dream of it, that which only the others do and I do not experience, unless it is the perishing into the just breath. Seven. Exaltation. Tarab. To gain air is his exaltation, measurable in inches as tarab is not. We do what we can. Altitude is not attitude, I let you know. Though I have no saving ordinance, am not a latter-day saint. Though there's essential dignity in the simple way each one of us exalts his house or this day, raising it high, but not higher than high. Thank you.